The motion has been carried in all three houses.